In a report by the New York Times, they looked at testing data that included CT values from several states. In Washington, about half of results would no longer qualify as positive if the CT value was cut off at just 35. In Massachusetts, up to 90% of positive samples barely carried any virus. Basically, none of these cases actually require isolation and contact tracing.